Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Jet Set Radio with me, Gina. And in the last episode, we beat Shibuya Cho and we got ourselves a new character on our team. His name's Slate. He's a pretty chill dude, really tall dude. Like I said, I don't think I'm going to be playing as him or the character that's coming up here in just a little bit in these stages, but I will show him off either like in a race or Jet Graffiti or something. Just to, you know, play as every single character so they, no one gets left out. And then I'll be doing a bonus episode with all the other characters, things like that. So anyways, in this episode, we're going to do our last sage, Benton Cho. And then we're also going to meet one more person. And here comes our next rival. Shall we rumble? Now, this girl, she is my... I just love her. I wouldn't say she's my favorite character, because that's Mew. Mew takes the cake for my favorite character in this game. But she's so freaking cool. Like, I like the way she skates, but we'll show her off as well. But we're gonna pick... I don't know. Who should we pick? Also, I unlocked the Love Shockers with beating Shibuya Cho on Jet Ranking. We also unlocked the Love Shockers, but I'm not going to show them off just yet. Like I said, I'm going to do a bonus episode. Let's do Mew, Miss Meow, girlfriend. It's been a while since I picked you, girl.
Let's go!
Okay, girl. Oh, so her name is Piranha. Think you can copy my moves? This song's different. I don't know. The music sounds different. I don't remember this music playing when I would play her or beat her or battle her, you know, in this in these old challenges. But anyways, yeah. Oh my god. And yeah, I screwed up because I ran into the thing. So let's retry that one more time. We're just gonna grind down those two railings, but try not to get too close to them. Oh my god, can you make it, Mew? Thank you. Alright. Good job, Mew. Alright, girl. How about this? Think you can follow me? There was a different song. I know for a fact there was a different song playing during this time. And I will probably put it in the, as my outro song. I'll show y'all the song that was playing. It's definitely not this song. I remember it was this, like some kind of like R&B sounding kind of song. I liked it. She has a star on her butt. That's kind of cute. Oh, I remember having such trouble with that, with these jumps right here. I am assuming you don't have to do the tricks, you just have to like do the actual tagging part. But I'm not that good at doing these things. All right, there we go. Yeah. She hasn't joined us yet, so we have to do one more clear, and then we're good. Then she'll join us. Miss Piranha.
Hey, you.
Rihanna. Here comes the last one. Try this. Swoop. Yee. I love her. She's so cool. I love her little outfit. So awesome. It's so 2000s. It reminds me of Britney Spears or whatever Britney Spears would wear. Piranha has joined you. All right. Not bad. I'll join you. Sweet. Now we have all the characters in the GGs. We have our full set of characters now. As far as like the basic ones. We still got some more to get, obviously. Alright, so what we're gonna do, like I said, I'll show her off a little bit. But our next stage is gonna be Benton Burning. Let's go ahead and do that. And let me just show off Piranha's here. Oh yeah, skip all this crap. Alright, she's gonna be next to Gum. Alright, so Piranha, she is the strongest female. So in another video previously, I said that Cube was the strongest, and I corrected myself because I put a little subtitle over the video. But no, Miss Piranha is the strongest character, as far as females, the strongest female character, and I'm mumbling again and getting tongue-tied. Her technique sucks, though, so if you're gonna wanna get some points, you're gonna have to do a lot of grinds and a lot of tricks to get those. But her graffiti is very high. I think it's the same as Gum's, yeah. But whatever she lacks in her skills as a skater, she makes up for that in her graffiti. So, you know what? I might actually pick her for this next stage. Unfortunately, she can only hold 15 spray cans, so I'm gonna have to, like, constantly go and go. So, I'll go ahead and try her out. Let's see how she does. Oh, crap, no. You know what? I forgot to change the graffiti. Oh, well, we'll just keep it as it is. You bet. She's so freaking cool. Of course they would, like, show off cleavage and crap. Alright, some crazy gang's causing trouble. Even the cops won't touch them. Let's paint them a new attitude. Find the red arrows and start spraying. And now we got the freaking firing squad or whatever, the flamethrowers or crap. I love her tricks. Alright, so let's see. Yeah, I shut you up. Alright, let's go back and get this graffiti over here. Oh my god. Get away from me! Get away from me! Look at her hair, it's so freaking cool. Swoop! I love her tricks too, like her little spins, it's so freaking cool. Alright, let's get this big graffiti over here. Get this out of the way. Oh my god! I forgot about these guys are scary as fuck! Ugh. You know, yeah. Oh crap, they're coming. They're coming, they're coming, they're coming! Oh crap, man. If it's not that guy, it's these guys. Oh gosh. That sucks. Sucks. Let me see if I can go back again. But these guys, basically, if you get... They're here next to, like, big graffitis. I call them sumo wrestler dudes, even though probably they're not sumo wrestler dudes. But they're here to protect this graffiti, and they will chase you down. See, and he'll stomp on you and chase you down. And actually, I should have not done that, because now I'm going to have to, like, run to try and get that green one. Oh, I think I'm going to have to skip that green. I'm going to skip that green one. Yeah, I'm probably going to just skip that green one. So let's go ahead and go... let's see, you know what? Let's go ahead and go over here. Let's get this... Did we already get this graffiti soul? That's over here? Probably not. Let's go down here. Aha! You can't get me no more. Let's go ahead and... Oh! I missed it! I missed it! I had a chance to get it. And I missed that one too. Oh well, whatever. Let's just, where's our other, there we go. This is what I wanted to do. But yeah, there was a graffiti soul right there. I didn't want to miss it. I actually wanted to get it, but I almost did. Oh well, whatever. We'll get it eventually. And I have to get used to her graffiti because it's like Gum's and it's a little different, but she does rack up the points, so that's cool. Alright, girlfriend. One more graffiti. Oh no, I messed it up. Alright, let's get our sorry ass and get the hell out of here. This is the exit? Yeah, it's the exit. Girlfriend, don't get on the exit. Alright. Oh my god, I love this music. I wish they played the music that she is known to have, I guess, during her intros and things like that. But anyways, like I said, I don't have that music at the outro of the video. I'll play it for you guys. I think the stage perfectly fits her. And I missed that, but it's okay. Let's get these rhino dudes. Go get the okay. There's only oh there they are. Hey, sumo wrestler guy. Oh god, no! Don't step on me, please. There we go. She's actually doing really good for me. Oh my gosh, she controls very well. Actually, she's she feels very light to me. She even feels like more agile than Cube does. And Mew. Definitely more than Mew. That's why I like her a lot, because she's very agile. I'm talking about Piranha. Piranha's very agile. Alright, do we have any more? Alright, we got two more. Let's go ahead and get those. I think I'm out of spray cans, alright? Yeah, I am out of spray cans. Dude, don't chase me. Oh my god! They came out of nowhere! Alright, are there any more spray cans around here? Can I get more spray cans? No, I need more spray cans. There's none in this area? Are you freaking kidding me? Aw, man, and I should have picked cube. Let me go back here then. There we go. Let me go back to where I was before. It's a waste of time, but that's okay. We have plenty of time to waste, so it's no big deal. And she gets plenty of points in her graffiti. Alright, that should be plenty. See, it's what sucks about her is that she can only hold 15 cans. But I guess that'll make her really OP if she was able to hold more cans. Since she's so strong. There we go. Haha! Where's your martinis now, bitch? Jesus Christ. Alright. Oh my god, I missed. Or not, I missed, but I almost hit that wall. Alright, there we go. Oh, awesome, awesome, awesome.
Over there.
There we go. Get this one. Alright, this is just a medium. Alright, so. There we go. This way. Okay, yeah, awesome. Just, oh my god. I used to not suck this much before, like I said. I love her skates. Can I have those skates? I think her skates are like, have to be my favorite skates. And her gloves. Her gloves are so freaking cool. Oh, man, that was so freaking awesome. I hit that so well. Alright, girlfriend. Get your graffiti on. I'm like screwing this up so much, but for some reason my controller is not registering it. It's so funny. Yeah, I screwed that up, but thank you for not being a dick and not registering. Alright, so now we're gonna have to go this way, and we're gonna go. Oh crap. Oh no, what it. Wanna miss it! Oh no! Alright, let's try that one more time. We're gonna do our little trick that we learned from Mew whenever we challenged her. There we go. The next area is just beyond these doors and right across. And it's. I don't have enough cans for that, so let's go ahead and get some more cans. Oh my god, okay, there we go. We didn't get hit by that guy. But yeah, this stage is very interesting to me. And I saved it for last because it is my favorite stage. It used to be Shibuya, actually. Oh my gosh. Here's some more cans right here. Kind of like in the little area. Dudes, man. Do you want some of this ass with the star on it? Sorry. It's reserved. Oh my god. Oh my god, no! You know what? Actually, I'm gonna do is go up here. There we go. I don't know if they can still follow me or not up here, but. Oh, what the third's gonna. Come on, girlfriend! Let me get on that rail! Thank you! Thank you for not messing up! Oh my gosh, and we can see where all the graffitis are. There we go. Let's get this one. Awesome. And let's get. Awesome. Nice. Let's turn back around. As far as a let's play on the next game in the series, or the last one, I should say, there's only two games. I don't know if I want to do that. I don't even have an Xbox, so I would be cool to do Jet Set Radio Future, but I don't know. We'll see. I don't know what you're trying to do, but okay. Alright. I wonder when the firing squad's coming out. They haven't even, like, attempted to, like, even try to catch me. Oh, right there. Except for that. There we go. Friend down that. I apologize if I don't have anything to say in this video. I'm actually kind of sleepy. I woke up really early for work today, and I left early, which is cool. I had some errands to run, so got that done. I went shopping today. There you go. That's something I can talk about. I went shopping today. I haven't bought myself clothes in like 2 to 3 years. So I've been wearing the same jeans for the past 2 years, and it's very sad. It's very sad indeed. What do? I spend my money on video games, not on necessities. Video games are my necessity. It's very sad, but it's what I like. And I'm also really very obsessed with purses, surprisingly enough. Oh my god, that guy's coming! Oh my god, please don't come over here, please. I forgot this big one was here, and don't come over here. He's kind of stupid too, so I don't worry about him too much as the other guys. Where are you guys? I'm not even over there. I'm over here. I'm in this little residential looking area. So I don't know what you guys are doing over there. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Holy shit. Oh shoot. Now they're gonna catch me on freaking fire. But yeah, I freaking went shopping today and I actually I ran into my mom's friend at the store too. So it was pretty cool. Nice to see her. I haven't seen her like in 4 years since I freaking moved from Houston, which was 4 years ago. All right, let's go. I think there's one more. Here we go. Last one. Now let's go ahead and what's the best way to get there? I guess the best way to get there would be right over here. I think usually this is the last part I do, but we're doing this backwards. I don't even know how many points I'm supposed to score in this stage. But we will just wing it. There we go. Alright, now this little area can be a little difficult for me. Just because there's more of those guys. The sumo wrestler guys is what I like to say. Ah, here's one. Right here. There we go. Got that guy. Can I spray paint you? No. I miss. Man, Prana, you're so freaking kick-ass. I love her so much. She's doing great. Except for your cans. You suck with that. But other than that, you're freaking awesome, girlfriend. Should be perfect for boss battles if you want to pick, like, a clunky guy like freaking... What's his face? There are no cans in this area. Are you freaking kidding me? There are no cans. There are no cans. Are there no cans in this area? I don't see any cans. I don't see any cans at all. I'm gonna have to go get more cans. Oh, I know where to get more cans. It's like right. It's like that. No wonder. I forgot that the stage is like. The areas that we've been to already, they're very near each other. So it's really easy to just go get some more cans. I completely forgot about that part. But yeah, like we're just gonna go ahead and just grind to the next area. And we got more cans! So pretty simple if you wanna get more. There we go. Now we're set. Let's go ahead and go back. But it doesn't take us more than, like, what? A couple of seconds. Yes, you're creepy laugh! Oh my god! Thank god I didn't fall, because that would have sucked. That would have sucked so bad. Alright, let's go ahead and tackle these big graffitis now. Oh my god. So, I know there's a little dude right here. Okay, maybe not. Awesome. Did he? Oh my god. Oh yeah, they're going to catch me on fire. They're going to catch me on fire. Get away from me. Oh, damn it. Yeah, like I said, I was so much better when I was a kid and now it's like I don't know what the hell I'm doing. So I can finish this. I hear him laughing. He sounds like a freaking gremlin, I swear. Woo! Oh my gosh. Woo! I escaped you. Like I said, guys, I'm gonna play Prana's music at the end of the episode. Because I don't think it has yet to be played in the play through at all. Or in a let's play, whatever you want to call it. Because her music's freaking awesome. It sounds like this R&B woman singing it. I like it a lot. And I was gonna put it as an outro song in one of my previous episodes, I'm like, no, I'm not. I'm gonna save for Prana because I know it's gonna play during her entrance, but no, it's not playing, so I will put it now in this episode. So hopefully y'all like it as much as I do. Let's see. Oh, this one's a medium or a large, whatever you want. Oh my god. Camera angles are not my friend in this game. Alright. I wonder if I can do an endless grind. There is an endless grind in this area, I believe. But I'm not for sure positive about it. I think you just like grind here and then like you go, yeah, you jump on that, you jump on this. I'm not as skilled as some other people. Let's see, how many do I got left? I got two. Where those are, I have no idea. Like I said, I'm just gonna skate around. And I think for Jet on this stage, all you gotta do is just get 60. But watch me get 60 and it had to be 70. I'm not sure really. Okay, I see one of the rhinos I need to get. And they're just like spewing fire over there, dudes. Alright, you're aiming in the wrong area. Oh no, I did not want to do that. Sorry. Alright, just one more. I did not want to do that. Game. The game. There we go. Alright, let's see. We got this. I know there's an endless grind. I'm gonna have to show you guys eventually. Alright, last one. Where is it? And I keep missing it, according to the map. I think it's over here on this other side. Yep, there it is. Right there, and I completely missed it again. That's okay. I think I have just enough cans for that. So let's go ahead and get that if I can. Can I get it? Can't get it. Okay, perfect. Just the amount of cans if I don't screw up. Don't screw up, girlfriend. And please let me get Jet. Please let me get Jet. Please let me get Jets. I don't want to do this again. Yes! Okay, it is 60,000 points. Thank the Lord. Alright, Piranha. You good, girl. You just can't hold that many cans. But it's okay. I love her. She's freaking awesome. But we're going to go ahead and go back to the garage and see what we got from the DJ.
Let's get scratching.
Jet Set Radio! The nasty Rokoku posters have all been covered up by GG Graffiti. Way to go! But when they weren't looking, someone swiped the record. You gotta go after them, right?
Well, damn. While we were out graffitiing the town, someone stole our crap. I don't even know if it was ours or not. I don't remember. But I'm pretty sure it was that Goji Rokoku dude. So, in the next episode, we're gonna fight the boss of the game and finally beat the game in the next episode. But the next episode won't be the last one because I will be doing a bonus episode after we beat Goji Rokoku. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Let's Play Jet Set Radio with me, Gina, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Bye-bye!